seeing. Let me just take a look. But before I get started, I'm going to have to get some of your information. So, what's your first and last name? Okay, and with one or two Z's. Okay. And your town of residence. Okay. Phone number. Can you repeat that last part?
See this? Can you
eye, and I'm just gonna snap some pictures, and I'm gonna cover this eye. Make sure everything's normal. Have you ever had your eyes dilated? Some think it stings, others think it just gives you a headache, and some people may say it makes you look like an owl. So everyone has a different experience. But I am going to have to cut your eyelashes. I promise you, they will grow back. It's literally hair. People make a big deal out of it for nothing. Yeah, well, there's no going back now. I'm just gonna cut your eyelashes and your bottom ones. And your bottom ones, your bottom ones are like really, really long. Your top ones, not so much, but your bottom ones are really long. Like, really long, but that's okay. Yeah, we just gotta make sure we get all of it, or else won't go in your eyes fully. We need to make sure that your eyes are really healthy. You'll probably wake up with eyelash hair tomorrow, so it's fine. It's fine. Don't be too upset about it. Okay. So, I have the drops here that are going to dilate your eyes, okay? So I'm just gonna spray that on your eyes, okay? Good. And this one. Good. Good, good. Can you still see? Yeah. Just let it sink in for a bit. Okay, I'm just gonna wipe your eye, okay? I'm just gonna wipe it. Hold on, I might need to. This one's a little...
sure that your cornea is healthy. Let me just take a look.
glasses, you want contacts?